joined now by Dr. Kim Hammond from Falls Heart Animal Hospital, and Charlie made a new friend.
Yeah, this is Ellen Cohera's dog, Charlie, golden retriever. Cool dog.
Who wants to be
with mommy. Come here, Charlie. Look, come on, give daddy a little love here.
Just on cue.
Come here,
Charlie.
Come
it's okay. It's okay. All right, you're so
it's your
sweet.
Moment, Charlie.
All right, so we've got a few questions. Let's see how many we can get to. Starting with Brian. He says, "I have a German Shepherd mix, about 40 pounds. She's a year old and is extremely picky eater. We found it works best if we just keep food in her bowl. We've tried giving her the premium foods, but are now giving half a can of wet food in the morning and one cup of dry food in the day. Are we doing everything right?"
Sounds like this dog's trained you well. You don't have to be that crazy about feeding your dog. Your dog's going to eat, I guarantee you, regardless of what you put down there. And what you find out is that a lot of times if they don't like the food, by day three, they eat it grudgingly. However, I think with this breed, it's a good idea to keep the food down. As long as they're not overeating, they sort of maintain their weight, they don't engorge, because that particular breed has a history of something called bloat, where the stomach can sometimes inadvertently turn on itself because of eating too fast and exercise.
That can be
so
scary.
I actually think that's a good way to feed the dog.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, next one's from Wendy. She writes, "My one-year-old Maltipoo has had a blood test which came back as being exposed to Lyme disease. He's on an antibiotic, but how is it possible he was exposed when he received his shots for this, and I use Frontline?"
Okay, good question. Very basically, I don't want to go into the details of this, but first of all, you can get exposure. Second of all, the blood test may not be accurate. The vaccine helps confer protection. Doesn't mean you're not going to get exposed, but you won't get Lyme disease. And remember, what you're describing is that your dog has tested positive for the organism or exposure to the organism, but not the disease.
Okay.
Not the disease. So the vaccine may be working, the Frontline may be working, and the antibiotics probably are working.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks, Dr. Kim. Appreciate your time. Thanks,
Charlie.
Yep. Good job.